We found this bag of... Is it Japanese or is it Chinese?
I think it's Japanese.
Japanese? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
My friend knows Japanese, so it's supposed to be Japanese. My friend at school that knows Japanese, so it's supposed to be Japanese.
Your friend knows Japanese?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to go with Asian. Okay. Snacks. Don't know what they say. Have no clue what they say.
I don't know.
You can call your friend.
But I know this says Hello Kitty because it's... It's red English.
Oh, it does say hello.
Oh my gosh.
So pick 10 and we'll try those.
Okay.
Whoa, did you eat that?
No.
Why is it empty?
I don't know.
There's a ghost.
It could have been mommy or daddy or something.
You like think logically. Probably someone already ate it. First one.
And then it'll be tasting new candies part 2.
Yeah! That's a good idea. Okay, part 2. Actually, we should get a napkin just to like put them out on the table.
I'll get them!
Thank you! Awesome.
Ooh,
That's what they look like.
Yeah. That was kind of faint. Tastes a little bit like pretzels. Kind of spicy too.
I can munch on these. I feel like they're like Fritos. Like nobody really talks about Fritos anymore. Do you know Fritos?
No.
Yeah. Now this one is broken all the heck.
No,
all
my good. Gosh.
It used to be a cookie.
But now it looks crushed.
Oh no, that's the back. This is the front. Oh my god.
Oh no. I like that one.
You ate that one? Oh, hold on. Ooh, good.
I can eat all of it.
I can eat all of it. Wait a minute. It's like a sugar cookie.
I know.
All right, Kangaroo. It's bomb. All right, number 3. Don't know what it's called. Can you read anything on there?
No, because my friend never teach me Japanese.
It says corn. Corn what?
Potage.
I don't know what it says. Potage. Phonics.
Potage.
Anyway, this is like one solid thing. So let's break it in half.
Yeah. Let's take a quick
egg. COVID save. Cheers. I wouldn't buy it. Why ain't that? It's not bad. It's like sour cream. It tastes like something that I know.
It tastes like something I don't know.
Alright.
What's this?
You can open the next one.
Ready.
Is there any words you recognize on there?
Meso? Meso?
Meso.
Meso?
I don't know. I'm guessing. Phonics. Wait. All right, stuff like this, there's usually a slit on the corners.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Nice. Yeah, over the napkin. Very smart.
Okay.
Very smart. Yeah. Oh, this is like Pop Rocks. Yeah. Are they?
Maybe. Ah! Oh, my gosh!
A little tray?
Yeah.
What are you supposed to do with that?
I don't know.
Oh jeez. What is happening? It's like a fish.
Yeah, it's like a fish.
Is that chocolate? Oh, there's an arrow. Mimi Mako. The other one was Mason.
Mason, yeah.
Mato. Alright, so it's like a fish. And there's chocolate inside, so it says. Chocolate dust. Are you supposed to heat it up? You want to try it?
What?
Well, let's just eat it how it is. I'll break it up. Oh, jeez. Cheers.
Cheers, I guess.
I think you're supposed to warm it up. We'll be right back. We warmed it up for like 45 seconds. Nothing happened.
Two times or three.
Yeah. And collectively, it was 45 seconds.
And it looks the same.
It looks the same. Oh, it's melted. You're supposed to warm it up. See? It's chocolate.
Chocolate.
That's pretty good.
We have five more.
All right.
The rest 25 on part two. Tortilla. Tortilla.
You are from LA, sir. It's a tortilla. Yeah. This is little
There's
Leo.
A bunch of cutie pies.
This is little Leo.
There's a bunch of cutie pies. Ah. Cutie pies.
That's where the balloons came from. You want to show the balloons?
Balloonies.
His birthday is May 4th.
May the 4th be with you. Not for these.
Beautiful. Full decorations. And also those. Oh. Okay.
It's 38 minutes away.
What time do I have to pick it up? 12? Bro, what? Alright. Two more. Church? They're not even done yet. We gotta do stuff to it. It's a snack. We had to warm this up. It's like, I just want to eat it. Why do I got to do so much stuff to it? Oh,
chocolate.
Some little chocolate, little sandwich situation going on. Mmm, I ain't mad at that. Here you go. It's fun. A little wafer chocolate feeling to it. Mmm. That is not chocolate.
Me?
No, it was a little kid.
He looks happy that it looks like soy sauce and not even chocolate.
Oh my god. Alright, so these two are the last ones. And then I gotta go. Oh, we have four more. Alright, let's go. Let's speed through these.
Let's get through these.
These look like mints. Dishes on there.
Let's go through these quickly. Boom.
They're mints.
It was actually yummy.
I'll go get some scissors.
Careful.
You'll never
Did we show it? I don't know if we showed it.
I don't even know.
Yeah. If for all of you who speak Japanese, or we could be completely wrong, that this is a different language, put it down in the comments, man. Let us know. Let us know when we're wrong. Like, if we ate something wrong. Like, if you grabbed hot Cheetos and you didn't put lime on it, we're gonna let you know. Because he's from LA.
Cheers. Dude. One. I got more. Two.
Shut it
up. Put it in your mouth. Mmm. That's pretty good.
Yum.
You not bad. I'll mess with it.
Okay. Okay.
It's called bottle sour. So I'll take a gander, you take a gander.
What's a gander?
Hey Siri, what's a gander?
A goose is a bird of any of several waterfowl species in the family Anatidae.
Hey Siri, what's a gander?
A goose is a bird of any of several.
Hey Siri, where you at?
I'm here.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Fun. It comes out as like seeds. It changes consistency. It's like comes out as seeds, but you know what it reminds me of? Pixie sticks.
Pixie sticks.
That's what that is.
Pixie sticks.
Fried chicken.
Yay.
Oh, fun.
How is fried chicken candy?
That's a good question.
Oh no. Oh no.
This was on me the whole time. Got one. Plantain chips? No? That's what they taste like. These are plantain chips disguised as fried chicken. Well, that concludes us trying Japanese, Asian, if we're wrong, candy that we found in the pantry from your mama.
Yeah.
This is Kaden's Korner with a K.
freaking title.